Yeah, it seems about right. Or allegedly Dracula? Not enough up. Welcome to the worst owl, I suppose. So yes, we have, like, we are grabbing... have... owl. Presumably something to do with coins. So yes, this is one of many things that stores and communities seem to label as being of the Draculhour, but, is without several of what I would consider definitive features of the genre. Still, folks speak well of what it is, so I am willing to give the Draculhour its allotted time. Thank you. Noted for the future. Steel drums. Drums may be owl-proof. These are perhaps not for eating. Mechanics. An owl, but with a gun. Yes, now we are invincible. Intrigues of Owls. Am I certain there's no puzzle to solve? It's entirely possible we're just there to be further insulted. For world building. Hold on. You wait over here. Dude of crime must take second place. The pursuit of loot. That's just the way of things. There's a hefty object. And we get that on the front list. Sir, please. Damn. Numbers relating to L. A suspected spin is not able to destroy man. Only inconvenience him. Good. This looks like something in need of completing. Or destroying. Ending is a way of completing. Like a secondary weighted object. Some things are immune to bullets. Alright, that was a combination of mechanics I can get into. We have different modes with different tools. Some of our tools require shifting from one mode to the other. And so, doing moves during scenes, engagements will involve working out how to chain those together. Take that, priceless artifact. Ah, excellent. That is a welcome addition to this formula. That adds exactly what was missing from that, exactly what was fiddly with that boss fight. Of needing to retrieve my nerd after placing him on the ground between attacks. Now I can just do that immediately. Oh, and now I don't have to worry about switches, I guess. Alright, yeah, we've circled around. Thank you. Where can I get one of these famous owl masks? Elder Owl and Elder Nerd. Interesting way to do a shop. Just thresholds for rewards. There's like total quantities of coin available in each region, rather than being something that's farmed. Just a hole that makes Otis sad. Mysterious. There. Now we are brothers. Owl, well, damn. An owl through spikes. Alright, this looks more promising. Alright, I'm thinking the idea there is that just signifies that I've capped out my health. Deprived my free head. Helpful new move. Which does not allow us to actually move through enemies, alright. What a helpful role. And so in general, it's easier to smash things with spin than with gun. Puzzles. Best encounter. Good escalation. Look like I couldn't do anything with this cloud. Bless. Alright, new adversary. Vulnerable to gun. Nice. Thank you. ever speak of gnomes again. Thank you. That was a bit brutal. Building up a pretty firm cast of things that carry other things. Thank you. A new friend with a new gun. To get used to how he operates. And some buttons are large. I'm surprised that the dogs aren't immune to fire shotgun. I like how these are fitting together. boss fight to really work him over. Or just an enemy rush. Good day. Okay, that was, that was a bit, rough on the recovery side of things. Thank you. yet foremost on my mind is, how do I get back to the shop? Do they have a local branch? I have coin. Sneaking. Thank you. I like him. He looks within our carry weight. And he has a gun. Perhaps one of his friends will volunteer. I like it. Correct. We did immediately give the player full freedom of motion. Pardon? Ah, you have a weapon. Can we interest you in a permanent position here on the L Squadron? Your preliminary evaluation indicates quite strong tendency towards having the right stuff. was pretty alright as well. Simple concept, smoothly executed. Wouldn't it be nice? If, well, alright, I suppose there was a timing for just sliding through. Thank you. Well, all aboard. Dracula.